Have been appearing in grain fields all over the world. These photos of so-called crop circles show conclusively that an extraterrestrial menace is planning world domination in our very own backyard. Okay, some crop circles are probably fakes, but the more you find out about these things, the weirder they seem. In spite of the name, crop circles come in all kinds of shapes, always geometrically perfect, and there are never any trails found leading away from them. So who's making them? Is it possible these things are messages of some kind? And who's trying to communicate with us? And what is it they're trying to say?
Just before a big concert like this.
I told you to not let him do that session in Nashville. Good guitar players get stolen all the time.
Okay, so where am I going to steal one?
Molly, this is Harvest A. There'll be a lot of bands there. Somebody will help us out.
Yo, we're going to hit the bakery. You guys care to join us in a chocolate eclair?
Not now, honey.
Oh, but you know what? Pick up a couple dozen glazed donuts for Ned and the crew.
And Carrie, get me some jelly ones too, okay?
And 3 loaves of wheat bread.
Will do.
And some muffins. Hey, you think they could bake us a guitar player?
Thank you very much. So what can I get for you?
Can I have a brownie, please?
Of course. Oh, great, honey. Would you bring over that other tray of brownies?
Sure, Mom.
And we need 3 loaves of wheat bread and 2 dozen glazed donuts. Please.
Yo, Carrie, you gotta tell Mom and Dad sooner or later.
I think they're gonna be happy to hear I dropped out of college. Mom's head is gonna explode.
Well, then warn me before you tell her then, okay? Oh, man, don't tell me they don't have them.
Chocolate eclairs are in the other case, back right corner.
Thanks.
Wait, how did, you know... So, your mom's playing the concert.
Yeah. She does a lot of stuff for charity.
Yeah, I'm sure it's great publicity for her.
So, would you like anything else?
No, thank you.
What was his problem?
You'd think he'd appreciate what Mom's doing for the farmers out here.
Hey, I want to know how he knew I was going to ask for the chocolate eclair.
I was wondering how he knew Mom was playing the concert.
Hello, Big Blue Tour Bus.
I guess I could have something to do with it.
Jukum.
He's doing a CD. Look, I'm here.
Okay, Valencia. He's always available.
I'm checking. Look, he owes us one. He can have his honeymoon anytime. Hello? Suddenly he's not available. You know, if they're not that good anyway. I'll keep trying while you go do your sound check.
Here's a thought. Carrie.
Forget it.
Irene, it's just for tomorrow. He's good enough and he knows the music.
Molly, being a musician is no career for a sane person.
No offense.
Irene, it's one gig.
I don't want to encourage him. That business degree that he's going for will serve him a lot better when he hits 30 than playing guitar in some band. Don't worry, Ma. I will find someone. Kill me now.
No luck yet, huh?
Do me a favor, honey. This is the local guys coordinating the permits, Jim something. Ask him if they signed any new bands that can loan us a guitar player. I'll go check with the other managers.
Hello?
Hey, I'd like to speak
to... Jim's not in right now. Can I take a message?
Tell her we're in search of a video arcade.
Hey, wait up. I'll go with you.
Okay. Time's up. See ya.
Jack!
I'll walk slow.
Hey, guys, wait up!
I've been playing the guitar my whole life, and she won't even consider letting me fill in for one gig.
I know what she's thinking. You know? She's thinking that I can't pull it off.
Wait, what do you mean you know what she's thinking?
She's my mom, you know?
Oh, right. I know that.
Wait, isn't that the guy from the bakery?
Oh, and we better steer clear, man.
No. You want some help?
We don't need your help.
No, I meant unloading the truck.
Yeah, I know what you meant.
If you guys have a farm, this concert is for you, too. I don't know what you think, but we're here to help.
What? You guys ride in here, play a few songs and leave, and you think you're saving farming in America? Reality is, we're running right on the edge, trying to keep up with the corporate farms. No time to let our fields go fallow. Cutting everything to the bone.
Okay. I'm sure it's tough.
Tough. I take care of our farm by myself while my mom runs a bakery. It's just the two of us. You're not the only one, you know.
I'm not the only one, what?
Just leave us alone.
Fine.
Stay out of this.
And there's a lot of scientific theories about how it could be possible. But the point is, we all have the capacity for ESP. It's just very rare that anyone actually develops the ability enough to be aware of it.
Didn't Ned say you're supposed to be studying for this math test?
Mom, people all over this town know stuff without us telling them. That Harrington made this comment. It's like he knows about Dad.
Well, if this ability is so rare, how could a whole town start to develop it?
I don't know. But what worries me more is that, well, I think maybe I'm developing it.
So it's contagious. Fee, I'm sorry. I find this a little hard to believe. Okay, a lot hard to believe. But I do know one thing. If you don't study for this math test, you're going to need ESP because the only way you're going to pass it is to read Ned's mind.
So you don't believe me?
I don't know. But I do know that I have a rehearsal in 10 minutes. Irene got Shadaisy to lend us their guitar player for the day. So why don't we hit the books in the morning?
You have failed.
Okay, Mom. Alien connection. Crop circle. Although the affected wheat stalks are bent in horizontal positions, they are not broken and the wheat continues to grow after the circle has formed. As a result, farmers are able to harvest the wheat and typically mix it in with the rest of the crop. They harvest the wheat.
So you think that eating wheat from crop circles is giving everybody ESP?
The circles are formed by heat. Maybe it's changing the molecular structure of the wheat or something.
What?
You have a better explanation for a full town of mind readers?
But Fee, the one crop circle appeared here like 5 years ago. Nobody's reported any since then.
Maybe somebody's trying to keep him a secret now. Maybe the whole town's trying to keep him a secret.
Why would they do that?
I don't know. But if the wheat is ending up in the bread around here, there's somebody I sure like to ask. Come on.
Thanks, guys. Hello again.
Hey.
Hey. So what can I get for you kids?
Don't you know?
Why would I know?
Well, I was just in here yesterday, and the brownies were delicious.
Yeah, I'll take another one of those eclairs, please. So, you get this stuff from the grain on your farm?
That's right.
Wow, how cool is that? Must be awesome living out on a farm.
Well, we like it.
Living so far out, do you ever get visitors of any kind?
We have friends that come to see us. Why?
I guess it just seems so isolated. I'd be scared living out there. Have you ever been scared?
Never. If you excuse me.
Mr. and Mrs. Howell, how are you?
think I'm being inflexible.
I didn't say that.
You didn't have to.
Irene.
I'm going to talk to the stage manager.
No.
I don't know, Fee. I couldn't tell.
She must know something.
Hey, son. Come on, give me a hand with those amps.
Yeah, Pop.
Well, he was good in the rehearsal, and Irene says that he is the best guitar player on the roster for today.
Okay, I trust you.
You know what, baby? You're absolutely right. Carrie can do it. He knows the songs, and there's no reason to bring someone in from outside. That was what you said, wasn't it?
Sort of. Yeah.
Shadaisy's almost done, Molly. You ready?
Irene, listen, I know this is probably really bad timing, but I want Carrie to play guitar for me today.
Molly, we talked about this.
Have you talked about it with him? He dropped out. He's dropped out of college.
I'm right, aren't I?
Yes. You knew? Irene, that's why he hasn't wanted to talk about it. I can't believe I didn't pick up on what was going on around here. Oh, man. Irene, he promised me he would tell you himself. I'm sorry.
Yeah. You do what you gotta do today. Carrie and I can talk later.
Irene, wait! Fiona, please. She just guessed, all right? Surprised it took her this long. Carrie! Grab your guitar, buddy. You're going on.
No way.
Yes way.
Are you serious?
Hurry up.
I gotta change. I gotta change. You're not gonna die. I'm gonna change.
Ned, you might want to talk to Irene when you get a minute.
Yeah.
Hey, did you hear? Are you gonna come?
I gotta figure something out first.
But it's Carrie's first time, V.
Clue, it's getting out of hand. It's affecting all of us now.
It's okay. I'll go with her. Go find us a seat, dude.
Yeah.
This better be important for me.
Don't need our guitar player anymore. After we've come this far.
Let's hear it for Shadaisy!
Actually, could I still borrow him to play rhythm?
Sure. We can borrow yours later.
Carrie!
Now, a big warm welcome for the Molly Phillips Band!
Dear party of the first part, it's time to draw the line. It's time to make the list and divide up the broken heart. Dear mother of my daughter, dear father of my son, it's time to face the problem and find the proper dissolution.
Fee, I know this Heron kid's a pain, but this is private property.
Jack, if I'm right, these people are trespassing on our minds.
You don't seriously believe that there's some sort of ESP conspiracy going on around here, do you?
Not anymore. I've been watching it affect us. Me, Irene, even Mom. It's gradual. And I don't think people realize it.
Or at least most people don't.
And what could you possibly find here that could prove this wacky theory?
I don't know. But I think I'll know it when I see it.
Fee.
This is the new man, we get it now, so now we
crop circle.
Now we know how Greg spends his free time.
No. This is for real. Just like the pictures Candy sent. The stalks aren't broken.
So?
This means the wheat is still alive. The Herons are harvesting it and selling it through the bakery. I was right. Jack, we gotta warn everybody.
Fee.
I told you to stay out of this.
He's coming.
Who is?
Come on!
Come on, this way.
Fee Phillips. So that's your name. I know your secrets, Fee Phillips.
No!
Oh, what is it?
He's in my head!
What? Come on.
Do you want to know what Jack really thinks of you?
Okay.
How angry he is at you?
Stop it!
Stop what?
Don't tell him anything!
What are you talking about, Fee? We've got to get out of here.
I warned you to stay away.
Hey, we know we're not supposed to be here. We're leaving.
It's too late for that now. She stuck her nose in where it doesn't belong.
Hey, I don't know what your problem is, but you better back off.
Greg! What's going on here?
They went into the wheat fields, Mom. They know.
Please. You can't tell anyone about those circles. I mean, if people found out, sightseers or scientists or whoever... We can't afford to lose the wheat that's in that field. We're barely making it as it is.
So that's what all this is about? Money? You're willing to infect the people in your own town? All over the country?
We don't sell it all over the country. It only goes to the bakery. I make sure of that.
In fact, what's she talking about?
All right, like you don't know.
She doesn't. She's allergic. She can't eat wheat. Oh, Mom, don't think that. I wouldn't make people sick.
What?
No, that's not it. They didn't take me up with them. It's just the wheat.
Is this what you meant?
It's only temporary, Mom. When we took that trip to Wichita, it wore off after a couple of days. I just eat more than anybody else so I can protect us. Mom, please. It's still me.
It's all right, honey. It's gonna be all right. Jim Heimacher called from the concert office. He said that with all the national coverage, they've made $2 million in pledges already. Our share will be enough that we can slow down. We can let that field go fallow next season. Maybe those things will stop coming.
All I can say is, I hope the Herons get a lot of money out of this concert so they can both take a nice, long vacation. If they're seeing little green men, they are working too hard.
Jack, you can't believe it was all their imagination. What about the crop circles?
You're not the only one who can do research, V. Ever do any reading about crop circles? Like these two guys, Chorley and Bauer, who admitted they made a bunch of fake crop circles in England.
You think this was a hoax?
Of course it was. Come on, let's go catch the end of Mom's act.
Jack, people were affected by the wheat. What was that ESP stuff? Just a side effect? Goodbye.
I heard a plane.
Was it them?
Didn't you hear a voice?
No.
The wheat. The ESP. They're trying to get us ready.
Who is?
Ready to do what?
To listen. To listen.
Coming up next, enter the cyber world of the supernatural with Thea and her mom in Disney's original series, So Weird, right here on Disney.
Dear mother of my daughter, dear father of my son, it's time to face the problem and find the proper dissolution.
Dropped out. He's dropped out of college. I'm right, aren't I?
Yes.
You knew?
Irene, that's why he hasn't wanted to talk about it. I can't believe I didn't pick up on what was going on around here. Oh, man.
Irene, he promised me he would tell you himself. I'm sorry.
Yeah. You do what you gotta do today. Carrie and I can talk later.
Irene, wait!
Fiona, please. She just guessed, all right? I'm surprised it took her this long. Carrie! Grab your guitar, buddy. You're going on.
No way.
Yes way.
Are you serious?
Hurry up.
I gotta change. You're not gonna die. I'm gonna change.
Ned, you might want to talk to Irene when you get a minute.
Yeah. Hey, still here? Are you gonna come?
I gotta figure something out first.
But it's Carrie's first time, V.
Clue, it's getting out of hand. It's affecting all of us now.
It's okay, I'll go with her. Go find us a seat, dude.
Yeah.
This better be important, V.
Don't need our guitar player anymore.
After we've come this far.
Let's hear it, push it
easy! Actually, could I still borrow him to play rhythm?
Sure. We can borrow yours later.
Carrie! Now, big warm welcome for the Molly Phillips Band!
The first part, it's time to draw the line. It's time to make the list and divide up the broken heart. Dear mother of my daughter, dear father of my son, it's time to face the problem and find the proper dissolution.
Pete, I know this Heron kid's a pain, but this is private property.
Jack, if I'm right, these people are trespassing on our minds.
You don't seriously believe that there's some sort of ESP conspiracy going on around here, do you?
Not anymore. I've been watching it affect us. Me, Irene, even Mom. It's gradual. And I don't think people realize it.
Or at least most people don't.
And what could you possibly find here that could prove this wacky theory?
I don't know. But I think I'll know it when I see it.
V.
It's just for tomorrow. He's good enough and he knows the music.
Molly, being a musician is no career for a sane person.
No offense.
Irene, it's one gig.
I don't want to encourage him. That business degree that he's going for will serve him a lot better when he hits 30 than playing guitar in some band. Don't worry, Ma. I will find someone. Kill me now.
No luck yet, huh?
Do me a favor, honey. This is a local guy's coordinating the permits, Jim something. Ask him if they signed any new bands that can loan us a guitar player. I'll go check with the other managers.
Hello?
Hey, I'd like to speak
Jim's to... Jim's not in right now. Can I take a message?
Tell her we're in search of a video arcade.
Hey, wait up. I'll go with you.
Okay. Time's up. See ya.
Jack!
I'll walk slow.
Hey, guys, wait up!
I've been playing the guitar my whole life, and she won't even consider letting me fill in for one gig.
I know what she's thinking. You know? She's thinking that I can't pull it off.
Wait, what do you mean you know what she's thinking?
She's my mom, you know?
Oh, right. I know that.
Wait, isn't that the guy from the bakery?
Oh, yeah, we better steer clear, man.
No. You want some help?
We don't need your help.
No, I meant unloading the truck.
Yeah, I know what you meant.
If you guys have a farm, this concert is for you, too. I don't know what you think, but we're here to help.
What? You guys ride in here, play a few songs, and leave, and you think you're saving farming in America? Reality is, we're running right on the edge, trying to keep up with the corporate farms. No time to let our fields go fallow. Cutting everything to the bone.
Okay. I'm sure it's tough.
Tough. I take care of our farm by myself while my mom runs a bakery. It's just the two of us. You're not the only one, you know.
I'm not the only one, what?
Just leave us alone.
Fine.
Stay out of this.
And there's a lot of scientific theories about how it could be possible. But the point is, we all have the capacity for ESP. It's just very rare that anyone actually develops the ability enough to be aware of it.
Didn't Ned say you're supposed to be studying for this math test?
Mom, people all over this town know stuff without us telling them. That Harrington made this comment. It's like he knows about Dad.
Well, if this ability is so rare, how could a whole town start to develop it?
I don't know. But what worries me more is that, well, I think maybe I'm developing it.
So it's contagious. Fee, I'm sorry. I find this a little hard to believe. Okay, a lot hard to believe. But I do know one thing. If you don't study for this math test, you're going to need ESP because the only way you're going to pass it is to read Ned's mind.
So you don't believe me?
I don't know. But I do know that I have a rehearsal in 10 minutes. Irene got Shadazy to lend us their guitar player for the day. So why don't we hit the books in the morning?
Real crop circle.
Now we know how Greg spends his free time.
No. This is for real. Just like the pictures Candy sent. The stalks aren't broken.
So?
This means the wheat is still alive. The Herons are harvesting it and selling it through the bakery. I was right. Jack, we gotta warn everybody.
See,
I told you to stay out of this.
He's coming.
Who is?
Come on!
Come on, this way.
Fee Phillips. So that's your name. I know your secrets, Fee Phillips.
No!
Oh, what is it?
He's in my head!
What? Come on.
Do you want to know what Jack really thinks of you?
Okay.
How angry he is at you?
Stop it!
Stop what?
Don't tell him anything!
What are you talking about, Fee? We've got to get out of here.
I warned you to stay away.
Hey, we know we're not supposed to be here. We're leaving.
It's too late for that now. She stuck her nose in where it doesn't belong.
Hey, I don't know what your problem is, but you better back off.
Greg! What's going on here?
They went into the wheat fields, Mom. They know.
Please. You can't tell anyone about those circles. I mean, if people found out, sightseers or scientists or whoever... We can't afford to lose the wheat that's in that field. We're barely making it as it is.
So that's what all this is about? Money? You're willing to affect the people in your own town? All over the country?
We don't sell it all over the country. It only goes to the bakery. I make sure of that.
In fact, what's she talking about?
All right, like you don't know.
She doesn't. She's allergic. She can't eat wheat. Oh, Mom, don't think that. I wouldn't make people sick.
What?
No, that's not it. They didn't take me up with them. It's just the wheat.
Is this what you meant?
It's only temporary, Mom. When we took that trip to Wichita, it wore off after a couple of days. I just eat more than anybody else so I can protect us.
You have mail.
Okay, Mom. Alien connection. Crop circle. Although the affected wheat stalks are bent in horizontal positions, they are not broken and the wheat continues to grow after the circle is formed. As a result, farmers are able to harvest the wheat and typically mix it in with the rest of the crop. They harvest the wheat.
So you think that eating wheat from crop circles is giving everybody ESP?
The circles are formed by heat. Maybe it's changing the molecular structure of the wheat or something.
What?
You have a better explanation for a full town of mind readers?
But Fee, the one crop circle appeared here like 5 years ago. Nobody's reported any since then.
Maybe somebody's trying to keep him a secret now. Maybe the whole town's trying to keep him a secret.
Why would they do that?
I don't know. But if the weed is ending up in the bread around here, there's somebody I should like to ask. Come on.
Thanks, guys. Hello again.
Hey.
Hey.
So what can I get for you kids?
Don't you know?
Why would I know?
Well, I was just in here yesterday, and the brownies were delicious.
Yeah, I'll take another one of those eclairs, please. So, you get this stuff from the grain on your farm?
That's right.
Wow, how cool is that? Must be awesome living out on a farm.
Well, we like it.
But living so far out, do you ever get visitors of any kind?
We have friends that come to see us. Why?
I guess it just seems so isolated. I'd be scared living out there. Have you ever been scared?
Never. If you excuse me.
Mr. and Mrs. Howell, how are you?
Hello.
Look, I know you think I'm being inflexible.
I didn't say that.
You didn't have to.
Irene.
I'm going to talk to the stage manager.
No.
I don't know, Fia. I couldn't tell.
She must know something.
Hey, son. Come on and give me a hand with those amps.
Yeah, Pop.
Well, he was good in the rehearsal, and Irene says that he is the best guitar player on the roster for today.
Okay, I trust you.
You know what, baby? You're absolutely right. Carrie can do it. He knows the songs, and there's no reason to bring someone in from outside. That was what you said, wasn't it?
Sort of. Yeah.
Shadaisy's almost done, Molly. You ready?
Irene, listen, I know this is probably really bad timing, but I want Carrie to play guitar for me today. Molly, we talked about this. Have you talked about it with him?
Demons come from every side.
In the darkness is the light.
Out of the shadows of my life.
Patterns have been appearing in grain fields all over the world. These photos of so-called crop circles show conclusively that an extraterrestrial menace is planning world domination in our very own backyard. Okay, some crop circles are probably fakes, but the more you find out about these things, the weirder they seem. In spite of the name, crop circles come in all kinds of shapes, always geometrically perfect, and there are never any trails found leading away from them. So who's making them? Is it possible these things are messages of some kind? And who's trying to communicate with us? And what is it they're trying to say?
Just before a big concert like this.
I told you to not let him do that session in Nashville. Good guitar players get stolen all the time.
Okay, so where am I going to steal one?
Molly, this is Harvest A. There'll be a lot of bands there. Somebody will help us out.
Yo, we're going to hit the bakery. You guys care to join us in a chocolate eclair?
Not now, honey.
Oh, but you know what? Pick up a couple dozen glazed donuts for Ned and the crew.
And Carrie, get me some jelly ones too, okay?
And 3 loaves of wheat bread.
Will do.
And some muffins. Hey, you think they could bake us a guitar player?
Thank you very much. So what can I get for you?
Can I have a brownie, please?
Of course. Oh, great, honey. Would you bring over that other tray of brownies?
Sure, Molly.
And we need 3 loaves of wheat bread and 2 dozen glazed donuts. Please.
Yo, Carrie, you gotta tell Mom and Dad sooner or later.
I think they're gonna be happy to hear I dropped out of college. Mom's head is gonna explode.
Well, then warn me before you tell her then, okay? Oh, man, don't tell me they don't have them.
Chocolate eclairs are in the other case, back right corner.
Thanks.
Wait, how did, you know... So, your mom's playing the concert.
Yeah. She does a lot of stuff for charity.
Yeah, I'm sure it's great publicity for her.
So, would you like anything else?
No, thank you.
What was his problem?
You'd think he'd appreciate what Mom's doing for the farmers out here.
Hey, I want to know how he knew I was going to ask for the chocolate eclair.
I was wondering how he knew Mom was playing the concert.
Hello, Big Blue Tour Bus.
I guess I could have something to do with it.
Jukum.
He's doing a CD. Look, I'm here.
Okay, Valencia. He's always available.
I'm checking. Look, he owes us one. He can have his honeymoon anytime. Hello? Suddenly he's not available. You know, if they're not that good anyway. I'll keep trying while you go do your sound check.
Here's a thought. Carrie.
Forget it.
Irene.